Good afternoon. I'm Dr. Lance McCarthy, co-founder of Ferguson 1000 and Ferguson 1000 TV. Unfortunately, 2 years ago, August 2014, Mike Brown was killed, and the world saw economic and social injustice. From that, Ferguson 1000 was created to focus on the economic development of Ferguson and the entire St. Louis region. We're happy to say after 2 years, as we celebrate the second anniversary of Mike Brown's death, that we have achieved 1,000 jobs and have really created a new model that we believe is not only great for St. Louis and Ferguson, but the entire nation. Because we believe that if there's economic justice, then the entire country benefits.